amazing. Absolutely amazing. I can't believe these treasures are in this monastery. Is that Montaigne's signature? Oh, that's a Caravaggio. Unbelievable, truly. Why have these treasures been forgotten?
Treasures.
If these treasures can be contributed to the Vatican, their value to Christianity is unquantifiable. What a discovery.
Do you remember what this place is? It's not just a monastery, it was a prison. People were executed for fighting each other for supremacy. These treasures must have been taken from them, soaked with curses and hatred. You'll be cursed if you worship those things.
I am a busy man that does not have the patience to teach you the importance of faith. But I will tell you why we have found these treasures. It could only have come from the guidance of God. God sees all, he knows all. Got it?
Preach to the converted.
What about you, Edward? You seem a little more educated than she.
I don't really care. Talk to me about monetary value. Save the holy crap.
It seems I'm disappointed once again. I believe these dead thieves are better than you two. At least they appreciated true value.
Instead of preaching, I want you to understand something, okay? You can't label all those dead bodies as thieves hunting treasure. I saw plenty of dead women who were cut up and mixed in with the mummies, and they were pretty fresh.
Yeah. Strange. Even if I were used to seeing dead bodies, I'd be vomiting.
So it is that couple. But why?
Fools! How could such a kind and faithful couple be cold-blooded killers? This is the work of jealousy and greed. And pagans born of savagery, immigrants. I will not be a party to such abusive slander. This is so unpleasant.
Hey, zombie. How are you doing? Happy New Year, all that good stuff. Hope you're doing well. I'm doing good. Yeah, Happy New Year. I could wait here. Yeah, he could wait here. Actually, yeah, I could move over here. Oh, wait, it is. Overkill. Alright, so they're telling me I'm supposed to look for a doll. Let's look around. I'm just spamming the X button. Anything here? Oh, never mind. Yeah, I think these things poison me when I'm on contact. Nah. Whatever, he's the tank. He's fighting with fire. That's gonna be poison. Anyone leveled up? Nope, yes. Oh, that's not good. So I have to keep a balance between intelligence and pi. Well, try to keep a balance. Okay. Got a spear. Wait, what was that? Puzzle course.
Oh shit.
Okay, I thought I killed it already. No. Just checking my equipment. Icons ring. I don't even know what that is. Oh, never mind. Can we go through here? Guess not. Can I climb up here? No. Beat it with fire. Level ups? No, I guess not. All right. So yeah, I can't fight those dolls. Yeah, sure. I'll save. Yes. Hold on. Needs to summon magic a little faster and clue intelligence. Let's see. What will be a good status for her? Because I have her intelligence at what, 34? I mean, I could always farm. Yeah, I believe this door's locked, so I can't even open this door. Yeah, these dolls have that green key, but I can't fight them. Either way is a good opportunity to level up, you know? Is that supposed to be a bat? A wingless bat. A dead bat now. Okay, just want to make sure. What about here? Human bones. Alright, so focus on their intelligence, right? Alright, I remember this, they was asking me about, do you want to take some acid from the tank? I need an empty container. Okay. And agility. Okay, thank you. I think this is a save room, right? Yeah. James's intelligent mind, strength, and vitality. I will keep that in mind. Yeah, I've been working with her intelligence in mind, but I have not been doing the agility. I'm gonna keep that in mind. Edward is a no-brainer. I got strength and vitality. Because he's the tank. Also needs, okay, I'll keep that in mind. Helps them to get fast in the, okay. Now we'll keep that in mind. I got some mittens. Don't go to that door yet. I want to look around. Now there's a blue door. Door has been destroyed. Can't be open. Okay. But playing the candidates gets easier and fun. Okay. Now we wait. Next door. There's no run button, right? I just want to make sure. I remember going here. Actually, this is where I started the stream at. And I found like a crossbow and an arrow. I was trying to get the floating guy. Guess not. She can wait. Alright, let's add some agility to him. Cause he has a lot of strength and vitality. Alright. James. Scroll up what you said. I think you said added some vitality and agility, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got some whiskey. Get. Spin lock. Okay, where am I? Okay. I remember coming here. It looks like some kind of statue has been plastered up inside the wall. If you pour water on it from above, you might be able to get it out. Okay. Not gonna lie, I thought he was gonna die with the flame attack, but nah, I underestimated it. Her level went down? Oh, you son of a... His level went up. Okay. I can't attack, though. I guess wait. Or, you know, just come up close and beat the shit out of it. That's funny. What's this old letter, though? Tool? Accessory? No. I don't know. Anything? Oh, never mind. I was going to see if there's anything else I have to pick up. You should read. How do you read it? That's what I was trying to figure out. Or do I acknowledge the teddy bear or something? I don't know. That was weird. Oh wait, I didn't mean to. I meant to use magic. Press the menu button. Yeah, once I'm done here, I'll check it out. Oh! That doesn't look good. Dang, I survived. Out of it. It still survived though. Huh. All right, menu button. Oh, a male. I should equip someone. I think her, for she could get some protection. I'll equip her with that. Yeah, I just saw it. Read. So, light? I guess that's the keyword? This is a puzzle later on. Okay. So, secret, forget the pain. People be saved by God's divine light. And I noticed they have, like, all cap letters on that. So, I guess I'll keep that in mind. You say increase her mind so her magic could be powerful when you summon fire, water, and etc. Noted. Sure. I got a stone tablet. Alright, good, good, it went down. I just realized Kadeka's health is like low, so I'll make sure she heals. Oh, who knows, maybe she will level up again. Yeah, Edward is good with his strength and vitality. I just have to like level up his agility. I got a jewel. What's in this room? Something's not right. Alright, before I continue, make sure we heal Kadeka. Okay. I wonder what's not right. Boss fight? Oh, terrific. Wait, I think this... Yeah, now I remember. This is where I left off. This is where I last streamed. Yeah, I remember I kept dying here. And this is where I kind of stopped playing. Oh right, you said fire. Okay, it's doing something. Oh. Lightning works too? I will keep that in mind. Wait, is it because I didn't reload? Hold on, let me make sure. Oh, because I have no ammo. That does a lot of damage. Oh, wait. Well, I guess that's over. Evil horn? I should save. I feel like I should save. That's a lot of progress I made. I will hate to go through all that shit again. Yeah, very good progress. I leveled up a lot. Oh yeah, thank you, Zombie, for the tips. Appreciate it. I still can't open this, right? Oh, never mind. I got a ghost statue. So secret thing about this game, you have to time the timer to save in one item slot to get some powerful weapons. You would, yeah. I mean, because this is my first time, you know, I guess there's no rush for it. But I guess when I get invested in it, yeah, I'll check it out. He's more weak against the tornado than the fire. I gotta keep that in mind. The reason why I'm using him with the fire is because the equipment that I have, oh nice, is more effective with James. But hey, we got both of them. Let's go. Just to make sure, there's no run button, right? I don't think there's a run button. Holy waterfront. Oh, that's where the water was coming from. Wait, was this my save? It was my save. So, I did, well, I'm not gonna say I didn't for nothing, but at the same time, at least I level up. Oh well, I just realized that. That's my save. Alright. I guess check this door here. Oh, got cutscene. I'll shut up.
Always blame everything on the savagery of pagans. Are all men of the cloth like that? It's senseless to tell you this, but the truth is.
What the?
Okay. Sure, I guess I'll save. Where am I? Okay, there I am. There was a hand, right? Do we interact with that hand? Daniel's arm. Okay, I guess I'll pick it up. Before I go upstairs, I want to see if there's any items I need to pick up. Or maybe some enemy spawns. Like this. Wait, is that a cat? It is a cat. Was a cat. Not bad. I guess I'll go upstairs. As you move up the stairs, you come across a man carrying a gun. Where is he? I don't see anyone. I don't see anyone with a gun. Without saying the word, he starts shooting at you. Oh. Oh. You hate this boss? Oh, this should be good then. Really? I see. I understand. It doesn't help that he has projectiles. And that's what I thought. He uses cover. Ooh. I'll destroy the barricades or the cover, I should say. Because I remember, just keep Kadeka back there. Oh, that didn't destroy the barricades. Okay, never mind. I take that back. She could wait there. Ooh, nice. Is he gonna summon like more? Oh, I can't use no. Well, whatever. I was just gonna straight up shoot him, but eh. Oh, it looks like he's immune to magic. I think that's why Zombie doesn't like this boss fight. Yeah, it looks like he's immune to magic. Oh, did I get him? I got him. Not bad. Brown glass part. Oh, a red key. Okay. Choose two items to throw away. Maybe some common stuff. We got a bunch of whiskeys. Yes, I really don't want to, but... Alright, where am I? Oh, do we talk to the guy?
He's been sneaking around in the shadows and sniffing for treasure.
Just like us. Well, sir, explain yourself. It's as plain as day, this ruffian's the bloodthirsty killer who's been chasing us. Where are you from, Hamburg? Not that it really matters. Obviously a dirty immigrant thief. Probably infected with cholera or something, most of you are.
None of your business! Where I was born, you bastard!
Whiskey is revived. Oh, okay. Oops.
And I agree. He is a bastard. But tell me, did you kill all these people?
Look, I'm an immigrant. I'm a thief, and maybe I did drop a chandelier on you. But that's just because I wanted the whole pie for myself.
So you did kill all these
people. Oh, shit.
No, I swear to God. Not your God, bigot.
What do you mean?
It was the couple. The couple who look after this place.
What?
I'm telling you the truth. I've seen them. I've been down here a long time. Usually they use an axe when they catch thieves. The thieves come down here unarmed. They're stupid. They get caught from behind. I'd watch my back if I were you.
Unbelievable.
No, I tell you. The lucky ones die on the first strike. I've heard the others screaming through the night, clutching their bellies. I find them in the morning dead. No, I'm telling you, their fingers to their hearts.
A little overdramatic here.
Look, take it or leave it. But I'm telling you the truth, those two, they're Satan incarnate. I may look shady, but killing's not my style. But the more wholesome they look on the outside, the colder and uglier the heart is. Just look at him!
I love how the priest, James looks like he's gonna slap the guy.
If you believe this scoundrel.
To this day, I always confuse the names James and Edward, because the guy who plays Edward looks like he looks like a James, and the priest looks like his name should be Edward. I know his name is James, but I'm just saying. They should have switched the names.
Still, did try to kill us.
Oh, damn, Edward. Or should I say James?
Our lives cease being threatened. And it's a victory for God and all his glory, right? But if we go on letting them attack us, the filthy, godless pagans win. Which would you like to bet on?
He's kind of hostile right there. Alright, I guess go to this door here. Oh, what the heck is this? What could this design on the floor mean? I don't know. Wait, what's this on the table? Shotgun shells, nice. Yes, I will pick it up. Oh, right, I have to... I barely did anything to Edward. There we go. Now he's good. I don't think I still can pick it up, right? No, I can't. Oh boy. Alright, so what does these... Do I just step on it? I don't know. Is there anything else? This door won't open. It looks like it's been designed to open using a trick... So it's like a... So is it like a... I don't know, like a certain method I'm supposed to step on or something? I don't know. Are there any clues to this? No. I don't know. Door open. Looks like it's been designed to open. I don't know. I have no idea. Safe. I have no idea what that was. Let's save right here. I'm just spamming the X button, see if there's anything to interact with. Oh, it's dead? Oh, it is dead. That was my wall? Oh, okay. I could finally explore the place, I guess. Espata, I don't know what, have to get rid of something. Is there any items I could pick? Wait, she says something. There's nothing out of the ordinary here. Okay. I'm just spamming the X button. What's this here? Glass part. Wait, let me pick it up. I can't carry. Oh my gosh. Inventories. Get rid of this. I'm just looking at like repeated element items. Ear mittens. Okay, I got the glass part. Anything else of interest here? Nope. Can't attack, so I'll wait it out. That walk animation. Burn, baby, burn. I think it's... Oh, that was dead. Not... Fire scroll. Ooh. I don't think there's anything. Well, unless I go in this corner. I don't think there's anything else in this room. Oh no, there is. What's here? It's locked. It looks like it would open if the five great letters are properly. I don't know what that is. You're unlikely to be able to open it just by guessing though. Yeah, I don't even know what it could be. Are there any books or something? Guess I'll come back here later. Yeah, sure, I'll save. Another one of these? Okay. Of course, that funny walking animation. dead. All right. Did I come from this way? I'm just spamming the X button. You have to look for a door somewhere else. So there might have been a door here once, but it's gone now. Okay. Wait. Nice. Have I been to this room? I honestly do not remember. Rifle rounds. Oh, okay. What am I doing here? What am I supposed to be doing here? You see a large relief with a piece missing in the middle. Do I have any items for that? Or do I have to like... I guess I have to come back here? I don't know. Oh wait, I see, is that whiskey? Oh. Keep exploring? Okay. You'll find it eventually. Okay. high potion. Okay, what's up with this door? Kadoka's psychic powers activate in response to strong emanations. What does that mean? Like she's reacting to something, right? Oh, cutscene.
Elaine, I just want to make you happy. Will you marry me?
Yes. That woman was Elaine. She summoned me.
Hold on. So it wasn't an item. It was just a cutscene that I needed to find. Because that thing just opened up. Is there anything else I have to find here? Before I go to the next rooms. Wait. It's weaker than other places. It sounds hollow when you strike it. Perhaps there's something behind it. Yes. Should we hit it? Oh, it's this shit again. Nice, yeah. Okay. Nice. Kadeka's magic is definitely getting stronger. Rosario. Have to get rid of some stuff. I'm not really using the guns that much. In that store? Oh, what's this? Blue glass part. Yes. Do I have room in my inventory? Of course I don't. Alright, let's see. Well, more rifle rounds, even though I'm not. Hold on. I want to make use of it, so. Let me, No, not her. Who has the rifle? Hold on. Oh no. Anyways, next door. There's a hole that looks just like the right size of a small statue. I got the goat statue, lion statue. Do I need one more? I think I need one more. Okay. Oh, what's that big lump right there? Okay, so he has the rifle. I have to unequip it for him. Yeah, I should stick the magic. Stick the magic. That was a waste of a turn. No, let's see what. She'll stay here. Yeah, just attack head on. Wait, I can move forward. Yeah. He said press, check the printed press machine. Did I went there already? I'm not sure. Okay, will do. I will do. I will definitely do that.
Thank you.
I'm getting good because of you, zombie, so kudos to you for being a good teacher. I don't see nothing in that room. Maybe the pressing room is somewhere else. Got another spawn.
That scroll. And that's what happens when you become obsessed with a good video game.
Yeah, I guess so.
Like I said, I got the tips from you.
No worries, I'll save it. No worries. I don't even know how to use it yet.
What is the running button? I've been trying to figure that out for the longest. Oh, I remember this guy. This guy shoots at you. I don't know if you changed the... No, it's the same default controllers. Oh, right. I have to change my... I'll check the menu. Give me a sec. That does make sense to change it with the running button. That does make more sense. And it's more like Dark Souls. Yeah, kill it, kill it. You need to go back to the room where the printing press so you can break the... Okay, so it was that room. How do you... How exactly do... Because I saw the dialogue where it says, oh, it's kind of light. But I didn't understand, like how you could do it in the... I'll go back there. In one sec. How do you undo it? Okay, good. Next to it, not the wall. Okay, got it. I don't think it was this door, but I'm just gonna check. Let's go to this door, and we'll backtrack over. All right. Hello, Perpetor. Happy New Year. Hope you're doing well. Got enemy spawn right here. All right, time to go back upstairs. All right, over here. Open this door. I think it was this way. Enemy spawn. Let's hope you have the item to use the machine, otherwise you have to go to the door on the left. Okay. Damn, I hope it got knocked out. Nope, not enough. It's gonna attack me, isn't it? Yep. Probably got poison. You need an animal statue. Well, I got, what was it, two, three of them already? It looks like I need one more. You need three animal statues for it. No, that's the thing. I need one more. That's what I'm looking for. I got the goat one, I got the lion one. I'm just missing one more. And this is where, oh, never mind. And that's where she says something about the wall. Don't forget to spam heals to get level 2 heals. You know what? I should take advantage of that. The last one is around this room. Oh, look around. You never played this? It's an interesting game. I like it. My friend Zombie got me into this one. And here's a shout out to Zombie. She also streamed Kadeka as well. Last time she was playing Baldur's Gate 3. Now go wait here. Wait there. No. That's not what I meant to do. Is it dead? Yeah, it's dead. I do not plan on playing it anytime soon, Zombie. Maybe next year. Maybe next year. I got claws? Okay. Oh, James is not. Alright, so it says around this room. Because I remember it's broken and I can't be used. Okay. I remember she says something. It looks like the wall here is weaker than other places. And it sounds hollow when you strike it. Perhaps there's something behind it. Right. It looks like the printing press could still be used. Do you want to set the stone tablet in? Okay. This is probably. You're gonna get a lot of item looks. Am I? Starting the printing press after inserting the stone tablet creates a strong vibration, causing the wall behind the presses to collapse. The press prints are the original maps of map of the old monastery, which was inscribed on the stone tablet. Okay, oh, there we go. I don't have the item. Well, at least we now have a save, though. A new save. You can give me a heads up, Zombie. Question. What's the statue? Like I said, I already have the lion and the goat one. I'm just curious what animal is it this time. This is where the boss is at. You need the statues, correct. You can wait there. Is a dragon or a lion? Well, I already got the lion one, so it has to be a dragon. In fact, that cutscene kind of implied it. We saw like a... I know what it was supposed to represent. But we saw like a monstrosity, like a chimera type thing that was like a... with goats and dragons. I mean, not dragons, lions. So yeah, I know what it's supposed to represent, but yeah. Found a disc? What do I do with the disc? Sure, I'll pick it up. I can't carry any more items. Yeah, well, it is a chimera, but it's something else what it is. It's supposed to be like, it's definitely supposed to represent like the beast in biblical terms as well. But yes, it's a chimera as well. What's this here? No, I want it. It's the key item. Okay. Red key, you could use it from the beginning of the game where the two couple is at. Are you talking about the dolls? Oh wait, the room I was at. Never mind. Where I just came from, like a long time ago. Inside the room. I'll look around. No? Two people that poisoned Edward. It must have been like from my first playthrough, so it's been a while. My memory's a blur. I know technically it doesn't remove his... the diner room. I have to remember where is that. I'm sorry. Like I said, I haven't played this since last year. It's when you went downstairs, there's two rooms. You head to the room where the two old couples serve you food, but Kodeka knows it's filled with poison. I think it's dead. I'll just explore the zombie. I'm pretty sure this is the wrong way. Yeah. Alright, so let's backtrack again. Wait, I keep pressing circle. But you know what? It works out in my favor. There's a map. That doesn't help. Alright, but anyways, we'll look for the couple's room.
No, no, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, hopefully I'll be able to find that diner room. I think it's in this area, no? Or do I have to do more backtracking? Or not. Okay, I was thinking here, but no, it's not here. It's not here at all.
Nah. Not here at all. Alright. Not what I meant to do. Right, save. The other door? Hold on. I hope you're talking about this door. Come back? Okay. So you're not talking about that door. I'm going back. To the shortcut. Do you mean where I went up? Like when I went up those crates? Yeah, because this chandelier is blocking my way. Are you talking about this? Let me know if you're talking about going back up here. Climb up? Okay. Just want to make sure. Just want to make sure. Thank you. I was really trying to bounce off. Whatever. Just kill it. Kill it. Yeah. The door from below? Nah, once we get back there, no worries. Oh, I see you here. That's very easy to miss. All right. So now the question is, do I go downstairs or upstairs? Slot with the red key, right? I got the red key. Ah. I see it now. Thank you, zombie. Son of a bitch. One sec. right, I'm back. I was getting some green tea. It says get rid of the red key and find the... Yes. So, items. Oh, it doesn't even let me get rid of it. Wait, never mind. No, it doesn't. It's not like I'm using that anyways. All right, we should be good now. Dragon statue. Yes, I will pick it up. Is there any other things to look? Oh, trigger right enemy spawn. right. Ah, the same dynamic duo right here. All right, going upstairs. I sure remember how to get there. Go back over here. I should have saved, but whatever. That's a checkpoint, I'll make sure to save. Or that was already too soon. There's a lot of back and forth I notice with these rooms and these stairs. I'm just working up their weakest spells right now. See how far it gets me. Just until I get to the boss or whatever, you know? I'm guessing this is the boss that Zombie was telling me about. Some weird tentacle. Wait, it has like three heads. What the heck? I'm trying to look at the heads, but it's so high up, so I can't even make out what the heads is. Alright. That's what I was thinking, because I see the different head shapes, but because the animation happened so fast, I didn't get a good glimpse of the head. I did see one with horns, so I'm guessing that's the goat, but I'm not sure. I have to examine the boss body. Hey, nice. Alright, so I think this is a good point right here where I'll stop right now. I will definitely continue to play some more Kendeka. I won't be able to stream it tomorrow, but Wednesday I am off. So Wednesday for sure I'll get back on Kendeka. Kella, what's up, man? Happy New Year. Yeah, man, I hope you're doing well, man. I hope you're having a good start of the year and everything. Today was my day off. So I just figured I'll go stream some Kendeka. I did promise Zombie I'll get back on Kendeka, so on Wednesday I most likely will get back on here. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some food and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.